He didn't beat you, did he?
Oh, no. Poor Edward. He never did anything. I'm afraid he wasn't even a very good architect. He couldn't have designed a house like this. Who did?
I did.
It reminds me of something. An old song or a poem.
Magic casements opening on the foam of perilous seas and fairy lands forlorn.
That's Keats, isn't it?
The Nightingale.
Strange to find a sea captain quoting Keats.
Oh, life's slow at sea. Plenty of time for reading in the off watches.
How romantic. Reading lyric poetry up in the crow's nest. With the sheets bellying in the wind.
Sails, blast it all, madam. A sheet's a line, a rope. Ropes can't belly.
I don't know anything about the sea, except that it is romantic.
That's what all landsmen think. Seamen know better.
Then why do they go to sea?
Because they haven't the sense to stay ashore. Heaven help the ordinary seamen.
Were you ever one?
For several years while I learnt my trade.
It's hard to imagine you being an ordinary anything.